So the first set of conversations are usually discovery. Try to do 10-ish discovery interviews where we're not putting a point of view. We're merely here to solicit their pain. Come back and then think through, okay, it just so happens that this pain point, every single one of our interviewers said, is really meaningful. And this is what, you know, essentially product people do in their job.